When you want to get control of a group, you must get control of the leader. How do you get control of the leader? You get rapport with the leader. You establish authority over the leader. How do you establish authority over the leader? Thank the seduction community, because there's a really powerful way to do it. And I thank Neil Strauss for demonstrating that to me all too painfully well.